Welcome back, welcome back. It's a good day. And filling up. My rental agreement. This the hot whip out. Come roll with the real man. Nice bucket seat. Place you get the cup holders. It's small, but it looks just like a golf ball. You know what I'm saying? When you're riding. Holders in the back. Trying to reach my agreement. Got the shells. Live in Concord, North Carolina this morning, and on this daylight saving time, we just got over there. About to see if I made this contract, did everything right. I feel about a month hospital. Make this next right, and I'll be home. About to go buy me some that damn. About to go buy me some motherfucking pants, my G. I'm here. It's a wrap, you know.
Smoking crack.
I gotta do it this part.
It's a difficult thing. A lot of people find that they get a lot of help by going into a rehab situation.
I just can't go into certain rehab situations because of my celebrity status. I just want to keep it minimal, you know?
Uh huh. I see. Okay. And your name is?
My first name is Hallie.
Okay. Last name?
Barry.
Okay, Hallie. And I'm a fan of yours.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, what is...
I appreciate your discretion in this matter, too.
Absolutely, Hallie.
Hey, can you do me a favor and hold on a second while I hit this?
Okay.
Thank you, dear.
Well, we will do everything we can to help you, Hallie.
If I bring all my glass pipes, if we could, crush them together?
That's fine.
You seen my latest movie?
I haven't seen it yet. I've seen the ads for it. You look fabulous.
Oh, thank you so much. I was all lit up on that crack during the whole movie.
Well, I'm sure you had to keep your weight down. I know it does that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so you have the directions?
Yes, I do.
All right, I'm looking forward to seeing you, Hallie.
Keep
and we'll do everything we can to help you.
All right, Cracker.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye now.
Oh, you just did a phone check.